college was turned into a carnival grounds today. 60 kids taking part in this charity event. They created their own games and gave out prizes. The money they raised will go to the YWCA. The kids put on the carnival after taking part in a four-week summer learning program at the school about the economy and the community.